I am Dr. G. Annapurni, HOD, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, BIT Campus, Anna University, Tiruchirappalli. I am delighted to be here to host this inauguration function. Warm welcome to COVID-19 National Bioinformatics Online Hackathon for Full Stackers Inauguration Function, organized by Anna University, Spoken Tutorial, IIT Bombay, Indian Culture, Delphi Foundation, MSSW, and Climate Smart Technologies, and endorsed by ASD, MHRD, MSDE, Skill India, Directorate General of Training, NSDC, PMKVY, and NISBET. COVID-19 is an ongoing pandemic, shaking the world with its serious consequences. Millions of people are being affected by the touch of this lethal virus. The life of human beings has been terribly hampered. The outcome of it has led loss of lives and economic downfall, crippling their normal life. Although people are getting used to the so-called new normal and the lockdown by following social distancing, preventive measures of COVID, there remains lots of needs that are still left uncovered. So, focusing on the need of the hour, we have organized this online hackathon to challenge full stack developers to build community health information system apps and mobile responsive web for Indian states. To start with, I would like to call upon Dr. T. Sandil Kumar, Dean, University College of Engineering, Anna University, Tiruchirappalli, to deliver the welcome address.
Myself, Dr. T. Sandil Kumar, Dean, University College of Engineering, Anna University, Tiruchirappalli. Honored to welcome you all for this inaugural session of the event, COVID-19 National Bioinformatics Online Hackathon for Full Stakers, a platform for the students of our country to build the community health information application and mobile response web for our country. I am glad in welcoming eminent personality who are presented for this inaugural session. First and foremost, I would like to welcome our Honorable Vice Chancellor of Anna University Chennai, Professor M.K. Surappa, for this inaugural function. I take this opportunity to express sincere thanks to Honorable Vice Chancellor for the inspiring, dynamic, and visionary leadership and guidance for conduct of this event. Honorable Vice Chancellor, tireless effort towards the welfare of people and student community encourages us to conduct this event, even during the lockdown period. He is motivated to conduct this event to engage the student talent for the social reason. With this inspiring thoughts and motivation, we are conducting this event to help the people with outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic. I am very glad to welcome our Honorable Vice Chancellor in this session. I welcome you, sir.
Thank you.
I welcome Professor Anil D. Sahasrabude, Chairman, All India Council for Technical Education, New Delhi, for supporting us to promote this national event. I am thankful to him for accepting our invitation to deliver the chief guest address during this inauguration. I welcome you, sir. I thank our beloved Register, Anand Chennai, Professor L. Karunamurthy, who are supporting us in all our endeavors. I welcome Professor M. Venkatesan, Controller of Examination, Anand Chennai, who has always supported us, motivates all of our endeavors. I welcome you, sir. I welcome Professor S. Selladurai, Additional Register, Center for Constituent Colleges, Anna University Chennai, who is a constant source of support as and all our activities. I welcome you, sir. I wholeheartedly welcome Professor S. Muthan, Coordinator for National Hub for Health Care and Development, Anna University, and Professor Sankaran, Network Consultant of NHHID, who are constant source of support and their supporters. I extend to welcome to Professor Kannan M. Maudalia, Chair for Professor Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. I welcome you, sir. I am welcoming Mr. Jeevanandam Doraiswamy, Founder CEO, Climate Smart Technology, Coimbatore, a former World Bank consultant and also an organization committee member on this event. I welcome Mr. Anthony Stephen, Assistant Professor Head, Department of Social Entrepreneurship, Meta School of Social Work, Chennai, also organizing secretary for this event. I also welcome Jagan Karthik and Lakshmi Jagannathan, Terfi Foundation, Bangalore, of this session. I also welcome our Deputy Registrar, Dr. Shibu, Dr. S. Raja Samuel, Principal of Madras School of Social Work, Chennai. Ms. Purneshwari Ponnuswamy, Managing Director, Climate Smart Technology, Coimbatore, for his inaugural session. Finally, I welcome my own team from Anna University, Tiruchirappalli, Dr. A. Purachikodi, Head of the Department of Pharmaceutical Technology, Dr. S. Annapurni, Head, CSE and IT Department, who are organizing this event. Also welcome various heads of session. I take this opportunity also welcome the technical committee members, eminent professors from various institutions across the country, students from of the various parts of our country, and members of present media for inaugural session. Once again, I welcome everyone for this inaugural session of the event, COVID-19 National Bioinformatics Online Hackathon for the full stakers, with your support and encouragement. I hope this event will become a grand success with the development of many apps on our website for helping our society during this critical situation. I congratulate and wish them all the best for all the student friends. With this, I conclude my welcome note. I hand over the session to our visionary leader and Honorable Vice Chancellor of Anna University, Chennai, Professor M.K. Surappa, for inaugural address.